New murals are on display across downtown Jackson this week. Take a look at that. It looks so artistic. It's part of the National Stop Gun Violence Mural Tour. The artist behind Jackson's murals say he lost most of his childhood friends to gun violence. The murals are meant to be a place of healing for himself and those who know the pain of gun violence. The mural's grand opening is tomorrow morning.